It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
Her necklace.
Her necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement! The basement!
Get down there, quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
You got it. What are the conductor?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick, sick shit. Get some off. It's probably wise.
Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
Is all a new asshole.
Hold it together.
I'm off in an hour. Come on, just suck it in.
You should have seen him,
pissing himself. A grown man. Can you believe it?
Hey, can I help you? You're looking for...
He changed clothes really fast, like... Hey! Hey, you down! Hey!
Little boy. You've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Whoa! Oh. Oh. You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Hmm? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I show you. Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll... Put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody. We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny. Come on.
You know what, Wade? Just... Oh, oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon. Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Mm-mm. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Okay, so we got the girl.
One who was at the terminus?
What? Running like a madman!
Do I know him?
Stuff to you that you don't even know. Oh, it's gonna be creepy. I'm gonna turn you over to my friends piece by piece. Mm.
fuckers! You wanna live forever? Shoot!
Take this, you prick!
Choke on it, asshole!
Motherfucker! And you, Baldy, don't you fucking move, or I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wade, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?